This year's Star Wars Game Changer Viewer Award goes to Battlefront update. Woo!
Star Wars Battlefront Game Changer of the Year. Battlefront updates.
We know that you have been asking for new heroes, villains, and planets. So I'm excited to confirm that Battlefront 2 this year will be going deep into the Clone Wars. It's only fitting that we begin featuring multiple levels, including the largest level we have ever built for Battlefront. So let's talk about the heroes and villains. First, let me introduce the leader of the most powerful droid army in the galaxy.
What is going on, guys? It is Quinn here, and trying to make some YouTube videos. I couldn't do it. I was trying to do it, and it was just so goddamn awkward.
There's been a lot of criticisms lately about Battlefront 2.
And the roadmap came out and killed the excitement for that update, a little bit at least. But then it kind of slowed down, and it kind of felt like the game was pretty much dead.
And DICE really needs to also consider making an entirely new Star Wars game.
Hello everyone, my name is Azatro, how are you? And not only is it a bad meme, but it's a bad skin. All it does is add a bandage to Chewie, and for the cost, it's just not worth it.
I have not been happy for a while making Star Wars content, and I didn't know how to stop.
What is the motive? What is the reason?
What the fuck y'all think about this video? Bye, bitches.